And also, in fact, when she made that run to the U.S. Open final, she addressed that, the toss and the motion. That's a super finish. Dad looking on Jorge. Super combination. Feathery touch. Made it. This time it's Maria's turn to close down nicely. But now Bright in Cleveland. Fernandez at 2-3. Poked beyond her. Great feel. That lob was even better than the other one, I think. Oh, what a way to end the set. And it's what she can do, Tatiana Maria. Slides it down the line, and thus has this first set in the books. Oh, what a point. She only had to hope, she just had to hope it would go wide because she gave her opponent so much of the court to work with. Powering through it. Oh, she made it. Finished with a thumping serve. And this great run continues for Tatiana Maria. She's now won 10 of her last 11 matches. And is through to the semifinals in Cleveland. The final score in this quarterfinal, 6-3, 6-2.